I'm Daniela Martin, and welcome to Girl Meets Bug, the cooking show where insects are the main course. Today's recipe is deep-fried squirrel. They do have a stinger that does contain venom. I'm told that this particular species of scorpion, this is an emperor scorpion, is comparatively low in venom, but I'm still pretty scared. That's why I've frozen this guy overnight, although I have heard that scorpions can wake up from being frozen and walk away. So I'm gonna be very careful when I handle him. This is the thing I wanna keep far away from me. There we go. Now I've got her in such a way, him or her, that she probably can't get away. Now one thing you'll notice, I don't know if you can see it in these lights, but she's got a lot of tiny little hairs here. We don't really want to eat those hairs, so we're actually going to just burn those off. There we go, just gonna singe those off. These come right off. I'm not gonna bother with the ones up by the tail because, well, to be perfectly honest, I'm afraid. So this particular scorpion, we're going to deep fry. We're gonna start off by soaking it in buttermilk. Really quite a gorgeous animal. This particular scorpion is probably about a year old. Dip it into the buttermilk. Hope it doesn't wake up. I want to get it entirely submerged. While we're doing all of this, what I've got going on over here, I've got the oil prepping for the deep frying part of it. Now that we've got a good soak, let's pull her on out of her buttermilk bath here. And we're just going to dredge her in some cornmeal. Time for the hot oil treatment. Hot oil, there she, oh, it's perfect. Look at that, look at that. That right there is a fried scorpion. Now what I've read is that frying actually denatures the proteins that are in the venom. So it should be safe to eat that tail. I'm not quite that adventurous. If you want to do it on your own time, you can, but I'm still a little nervous. I'm not gonna eat the stinger. I'm actually gonna cut it. Oh, as you can hear that, I'm sawing through that armor. It's intense, I still can't get it. Ugh. I think we're gonna start by just cutting it down the center and let's find out what happens. Pretty soft in there, pretty gooey. Maybe I'll start with a drumstick. There we go. And you can see the inside looks quite a lot like fish. Very much reminiscent of crab meat. That's what I'm seeing. Let's take a bite of this here. It's got a faint smoky flavor. You gotta try this. There you have it, deep fried scorpion, the perfect addition to your next cocktail party. Thanks for watching Girl Meets Bug, and remember to eat adventurously.